Blue's Clues. I'm so excited.
Oh, I get it. Excited. Get it? Good one, side table.
Thanks. Here's your notebook.
Thanks, side table drawer. To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find a
paw print.
Oh, a paw print, right. And that's our first
clue.
A clue?
A clue.
And then we put it in our
notebook.
Because they're Blue's Clues. Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in our notebook. Because they're whose clues? Blue's Clues. We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. We put it in our notebook. Because they're Blue's Clues. Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair. And think. 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 Pause when we use our minds. Take a step at a time. We can do anything.
Bark, bark.
That we wanna do. You know, I think I'm really gonna need your help today, trying to figure out where the golden Easter egg is. You will help, right? You will? Great, come on. We are looking for Blue's Clues. We are looking for Blue's Clues. We are looking for Blue's Clues. I wonder where they are.
A clue.
Yeah. I really wanna know where the golden egg is.
No. It's a clue. Right there.
A clue? Oh. There is a clue. On this house. A house is our first clue. You know what we need? Our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook. Right. Okay. A house. First, let's draw a triangle for the roof. A square underneath the triangle, two rectangles for windows, and a curve for the door. And there, a house. So, we are trying to figure out where the golden Easter egg is. And our first clue is a house. So where could the golden Easter egg be with a house? Oh, good thinking. But I think we better look for two more clues, just to be sure. But for now, let's keep looking for more Easter eggs.